We are also remembering a colleague of our own tonight. Correspondent Ned Colt covered the world for NBC News for more than a decade, starting in the mid-90s, facing danger with courage, dedication, and humor, even when he was kidnapped for 3 days during the Iraq War. Generous and big-hearted, Ned went on from NBC to do humanitarian work, helping refugees of the wars in Iraq and Syria. Ned Colt died of a stroke this week in Boston. He was 58. Our thoughts are with his family.